The Z2110BG is an outdoor pan-tilt zoom camera. To begin setup, remove the dome cover by unscrewing it. The dip switches are located inside the camera. The first four are used to set the protocol and baud rate. The remaining eight dip switches are used to set the address. Typically, you will address your camera for Pelco D, a baud rate of 2400, and an address of 1. To do this, the first four dip switches will be off for Pelco D 2400. The eight remaining dip switches will be 1 on, 2 through 8 off for address 1. Connect your power wire to the camera's RS45 connections. The red is positive and the black is negative. You will need a small screwdriver to properly close the terminals around the power wire. Plug the camera into the video and power cable. Then, connect the power wire to the DVR's RS485 connections. Plug the video cable on the DVR end into the channel you've selected for the PTZ camera and plug in the power. Once the dip switches are set, the corresponding settings must be changed in the DVR. To do this, go to the main menu, Device, PTZ. Change the settings under the column of the channel that the camera is connected to. In this case, Pelco D, 2400, and an address of 1. Make sure to turn on the cruise and apply your changes to save. Then, exit back to the main camera screens. Using a mouse, double-click on the channel the camera is connected to maximize. Right-click with your mouse to bring up your menu drop-down and select PTZ. Using the arrow and zoom buttons, direct your camera to the first preset area. Select the time you'd like the camera to stay at this point and hit set. Repeat this process for every stop point you would like. When you have finished, hit save and exit the PTZ GUI. To start a cruise, right-click with your mouse and select Start Cruise. To stop, right-click with your mouse and select Stop Cruise.